Of the ROP, the debate is now adjourned and the bill is referred to the House Committee.
Secretary
for Commerce and Economic Development. Mr. Deputy, I move the second reading of the Toys and Children's Product Safety Amendment Bill 2013. The main purpose of the bill is to expand the coverage of children's products in the current Toys and Children's Product Safety Ordinance in order to regulate the phthalate content in certain toys and children's products. Phthalates are chemicals commonly used in polyvinyl chloride products to improve the flexibility and durability of materials. Phthalates have very low acute toxicity in humans. The main concern is over chronic exposure. Animal studies have shown that chronic exposure to certain phthalates might result in toxicity in the liver and kidney and reproductive and developmental toxicity. As children, especially small children, often put objects into their mouth, if an object contains phthalates, phthalates may be released to different extents and enter the body via saliva, thus causing a health risk. Advanced economies such as the European Union, the United States, Canada, and Singapore have imposed concentration limits of six types of phthalates, namely DHP, DBP, BBP, DINP, DIDP, and DNOP, in certain toys and children's products. To protect child safety and to prevent Hong Kong from becoming the dumping ground for non-compliant products, we propose to refer to the aforementioned economies and impose similar controls on the maximum amount of the six types of phthalates. The Toys and Children's Product Safety Ordinance currently regulates toys and 12 specific children's products. We propose to expand the definition of children's products to cover other products that are intended to facilitate the feeding, hygiene, relaxation, sleep, sucking, or teething of a child under 4 years of age and that contain any plasticized materials. We also propose technical amendments to the ordinance to enable subsidiary legislation to be made to implement the proposed phthalates controls. If the bill is passed, we'll introduce subsidiary legislation under the amended ordinance for the scrutiny of this council to cap the phthalate content in certain toys and children's products that are intended to facilitate the feeding, hygiene, relaxation, sleep, sucking, or teething of a child under 4 years of age. With these remarks, I hope members will support and pass the bill. Thank you. I now propose the question to him, that is, the Toys and Children's Product Safety Amendment Bill 2013 be read the second time. In accordance with the rules of procedure, the debate is now adjourned and the bill is referred to the House Committee.
We now resume the second reading debate on the Trust Law Amendment Bill.